This is the gravesite of the most lethal sniper in U.S. military history.